Good morning, Crossfield. This is Augustine Park reporting for WCES. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
As we begin a new day, let us pause for the moment of silence.
Have a wonderful spring break, Rockets! We can't wait to see you back here in April to celebrate the hard work you've done since coming back. Please enjoy more teachers dancing.
March 26th is National Spinach Day. On March 26th each year, National Spinach Day reminds us of the health benefits packed into this leafy green vegetable. Not only is there so many delicious ways that you can enjoy this spinach, but it's also incredibly good for you. And now, a word from Mrs. Bacham.
Hey there, Rockets. I hope you all enjoy your spring break. It's just a few hours away. But I wanted to let you know about an exciting new thing we're going to do coming back from spring break. Talk to your teachers for a brand new Flipgrid link for another kid dancing music video. That's right, we're gonna do another kids-only music video here with all of our amazing Rockets. So Rockets, give me your best moves and have a blast. We're gonna air our new video the first day back from spring break. So you've got until April 4th to put all your moves up on Flipgrid. We can't wait to see you, Rockets.
And now for a Friday teacher feature. Let's see which teacher is joining us today.
Listen.
Have a wonderful spring break, Rockets. We can't wait to see you back here in April.